upstairs and ball four. That'll be the third walk of the inning. The bases are loaded. Girardi is going out. That's going to be it. Connor Brogdon will come in. Brogdon, 25 years old. Out of Madera, California. And facing Garrett Cooper, who struck out in his first plate appearance. Had a fastball right down the chute, 0-1. Cooper is the seventh man to bat. Play by. Now the 2-1 pitch coming. Cooper makes it 3. Marlins got Cooper from the Yankees. The Yankees got him from the playing football game. 3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss.
Thank you.
One ball, no strikes to Diaz. Diaz pops it foul. Good pitch. 1-2. Strike 3. Beautiful pitch from Connor Brogdon. But Cashman said that Girardi won him over in the interview process because it was apparently very close friends. So we're going to miss 0-2. For Brinson, there, we watched it from a distance. He did not have a good reputation as Brinson strikes out. It wasn't a good fit. Just because Joe, you know, is his own man, and every manager should. No manager should be burdened. In his first at bat of the last inning.
I know manager is the one pulling the strings.
Fly ball center field. Looks like it's right at Haseley. And he comes in a few steps. Alfaro walked in the last inning. Breaks his bat softly to first. Well, that's a heck of an inning from Connor Brogdon. 5-up, 5-down for Brogdon. Just 8 pitches. We're through 4. We go to the 5th. Change up, and it's 0-1. It's not a bad. One ball and one strike. Another change up hit foul, and it's 1-2.
Way up there.
And he fouls it back. And gain a gee on the Marlins. Ball shot foul. 1-2 pitch. Outside 2-2. Over to third. Bohm takes the big hop. And is able to get him at first. Shoots it the other way. It's out of play. It's 0-1. Four-seam fastball so far. There's the cutter that Ben was talking. Swing and a miss. There it was again. That was a.
Strikes. That's a good thing.
And a swing and a foul tip. Now that's strikeout number 4 for Brogdon.